approach 127.9, I'm to take off 08 right turn. Wind 330 degrees, 11 knots celery.
Take off 08 right turn, and I'm on approach 127.9, corner.
Okay, timing.
Over. All set. Yeah, secure my throat.
V1, rotate. Push the climb.
And now we are at the airplane, and as long as first officer is doing pre-flight duties at the cockpit, I will make outside walk around for the airplane. At first, I will check the left hand nose and then the wheel well to see is everything okay here. Basically, the most important is the nose wheel and the hydraulics part here. The next is the wing, right hand wing, and the main landing gear on the right hand side with the propeller and the engine.
Gear down.
Yep, sounds like it.
Flight. Estonian Air Regional 601, runway 35, clear to land, wind 360 degrees, 7 knots.
35, clear to land, Estonian Air Regional 601.
Flaps
15. 15 selected. Wait a last natuke.
Can I reach the other?
Well, Marshall heading, push on. $500. Additional flex. $100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Four petals.
My controls.
Your proceeding knots.
Estonian Regional 601, landed 09, taxi to Oakland, via taxiway, Wi-Fi.
Approach
031 alpha, now clearance available.
Ready copy,
Suita 031
alpha.
Suita 031 alpha, expect on the direct departure, you're clear to Göteborg via flight route. Initial flight level.
90, right turn, to offer, Suita 031 alpha.
Confirm squawk 4021.
Talking 4021, Suita 0.
Down.
If you look outside and compare the picture on the radar screen, then it's very well see that a little bit ahead of us on the right side we will have some CBs, but luckily our route is turning towards left a little bit, and that's why those clouds are not a problem for us today, but so we are just lucky today and we don't have to avoid them. In Western Europe it's easy thing to do, but in Russian airspace sometimes it's a big problem to avoid somewhere.
Continue descent flight level 1500 meters on present heading, your number 3-2-1.
Descending 1500 meters on present heading, Estonian Regional 621, heading is 005.
Аэрофлот 842, радиовте Пулковышка
118-1. А Пулковышка 118-1, спасибо, обратно Аэрофлот 842.
Бегуди 788.
Estonian Regional 622, QEC 1011, continue descent to height 900 meters on present heading.
QEC 1011, descending 900 meters, Estonian Regional 621.
So we have lots of time to go still.
Reserve.
Estonian Regional 622, continue turn right heading 210.
Right heading 210, Estonian Regional 621.
210,
check. This is looking good.
Сибирь 40, Пулково круг, добрый день, влево на Чудово, набирайте 1800.
Влево, курс Чудово, набирает 1800, Сибирь 40.
Estonian Regional 621, continue turn right heading 240.
Right heading 240, Estonian Regional 621.
Estonian Regional 621, continue descent to height 600 meters, clear the LS for runway 28 right.
Descending height 600 meters, clear the LS 28 right, Estonian Regional 621.
Clear the LS approach, I would now have a thrust.
Okay, gotcha.
Estonian Regional 621, continue LS for runway 28 right, contact Pulkovo Tower 118.1.
Continuing LS approach runway 28 right and tower 118.1, Estonian Regional 621, Tasitania.
Guys, go drive.
500.
That is clear, thanks. Autopilot is fixed, checked. Thanks.
F126 number 8, continue taxi, hold before the runway.